Throughout our investigation, we reached out to the department several times, but they insisted on dodging our questions. And every time we returned to the camp, we uncovered more shocking stories.
There's a lot of innocent people there that's doing things they don't want to do, you know. So you do.